Happy Halloween!
Why are you pushing me though?
Because everybody likes me better.
Hey guys! Hey guys! Ah, I got stuck. Hi!
Happy Halloween, YouTubers!
Happy Halloween!
Hi, YouTube!
Hey, guys, we have a real special treat for you guys. Me and my sister Lena here found this book in the library, read almost the entire back, and I think we got the gist of Halloween here, so we're gonna put on a little bit of an exhibit for you today. Ready?
Not really an exhibit, per se.
Here it comes! Halloween exhibit!
Every Halloween, the ghost of a million...
No, like a billion.
Yeah. The ghosts of a billion murdered turkeys from Thanksgiving join together to make one big turkey pilgrim called the Gobbler Goulet!
Yeah, and every Halloween night, the Gobbler Goulet sends a couple of trick-or-treaters to bring it some, like, phantom candy from the house beyond the veil.
Yeah, the veil of life and death!
And if they fail, the Gobbler Goulet, like, says it will have its, like, bloody revenge on, like, all of humanity.
Yeah, for its heinous crimes against turkey kind.
So, to cross the veil of life and death, the chosen ones must, like, wander aimlessly into the night without saying a single word to each other.
And they aren't allowed to eat a single normal candy before crossing over either.
And once the little trick-or-treaters become so tired from wandering,
and so famished for some Halloween candy,
the house beyond the veil, like, just magically appears before their weary eyes.
And then they gotta go to the front door and knock and clap and yell, "Trick-or-treat!" to the beat of "We Will Rock You" by Queen.
And once the phantom candy, like, starts feeling the beat, like, a whole bowl of it answers the door and fills the kids' pillowcases or whatever with, like, a whole bunch of phantom candy.
Yep, and it's, like, crappy stuff, too. Like, I mean rockets and candy corn crappy.
Yeah, but whatevs. Like, at least it keeps the Gobbler Goulet from, like, slaughtering people like a bunch of Thanksgiving turkeys.
Yeah, that's good, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Happy Halloween!